while she goes to the gates of death to give life to every man that was born into the world. No one can share her fears, no one can mitigate her pangs, and if her sorrow is greater than she can bear, alone, she passes beyond her gates into the vast unknown. Morality and its victim, the mother, what a terrible picture. Is there anything more terrible, more criminal, than our glorified sacred function of motherhood? We've begun to raise our daughters more like our sons, but few have the courage to raise our sons more like our daughters. If Congress refused to listen to and grant what women ask, there is but one course left to pursue. What is there left for us to do but to become the mothers of the future government?
Any woman who chooses to behave like a full human being should be warned that the armies of the status quo will treat her as something of a dirty joke. That's their natural and first weapon. The higher mental development of woman, the less possible it is for her to meet a male who will see in her not only sex, but also the human being, the friend, the comrade, and strong individuality who cannot and ought not lose a single trait of her character. When they go low, we go high. You may not always have a comfortable life, and you will not always be able to solve all of the world's problems at once, but don't ever underestimate the importance you can have, because history has shown us that courage can be contagious, and hope can take on a life of its own. She was warned. She was given an explanation. Nevertheless, she persisted.
Let America be the dream the dreamers dream. Without leaps of imagination and dreaming, we lose the excitement of possibilities. Dreaming, after all, is a form of planning. I know we still have not shattered that highest and hardest glass ceiling, but someday someone will, and hopefully sooner than we might think right now. And to all the little girls that are watching this, never doubt that you are valuable and powerful and deserving of every chance and opportunity in this world to pursue and achieve your own dreams.
For all the dreams we've dreamed,
and all the songs we've sung,
and all the hopes we've held,
and all the flags we've hung,
give me your tired, your poor, your huddled masses yearning to breathe free, the wretched refuse of your teeming shore. Send these